wanted to direct. That's always what I wanted to do, but I didn't go to film school, so I felt like I needed to gain experience, and I was lucky enough to work as an actor a lot, but I've co-written, I've produced, I've co-directed, I've held the boom, I've done costumes, I've done pretty much every job you can do on a film set. And when I finished this script, I thought, you know, I think the learning portion is, you've been at this for 10 years, you just have to go ahead and leap. This is the festival. I went to college in town, I went to Barnard College for Women, and I used to get dressed in a fancy dress and go to Tavern on the Green and try to sneak into the first opening night party. And I succeeded for 3 years. And because I knew that someone would always leave a side door open and then you just act like your drink is inside or you see someone. I probably shouldn't give that away, but it's just true. That's what I did because I was a nerd and I wanted to see, I don't know, Isabel Ferrer or something.